Hi, my name is Samantha, and today I am going to be reacting to Adele, Easy On Me. It is still number one trending for music, even though this came out some time ago. But let's go ahead and get right into the video. This is my first video here on YouTube, but it's only right that my first video is with the queen, Adele. So let's go ahead and check out this reaction. Thank you. And while you're here, go ahead and subscribe to my channel and leave a thumbs up and go ahead and comment whatever else you want me to react to. Okay, so we got some black and white action going on, you guys. Adele is so pretty. I love her so much. The way she's like looking. She's got her little suitcase packed. You know, where is the queen going? She's leaving behind her past or something, y'all. I really love this black and white.
Well, hopefully just a couple of hours, but if I'm late, go ahead and start about me, all good. I mean,
we'll
probably have bad signal. I
said
I probably won't have good signal.
Yes,
I can
hear
you perfectly,
signal. Can you hear me? Oh, for God's sake.
Here we go again.
I wish I had a British accent, y'all. Okay, we're getting in the car, putting in our little tape. I'm so excited because I know, like, Adele, come on, give me everything.
There ain't no gold
already, y'all.
In this river that I've been washing my hands in forever. I know there is hope.
Let me pause before, because I hear she's about to go somewhere. So y'all, so far, you know, she's singing like a soul sister. Adele can blow. She's good, okay? You never have to worry about Adele's vocals. She is always going to give you vocals, okay? I love her, so let's go ahead. Okay, let's go ahead and continue the video, because I need to go ahead and hear my girl Adele sing. And I'm gonna pause it every now and then so I can give my commentary, because this mic is a little low, y'all. We coming up though. The way she just like looks at the camera, and these lyrics, y'all. And I wonder like what she's talking about when she says go easy on me, and she was just a child and she didn't get a chance to feel the world, I guess experience the world. Like, I wonder what Adele, like, what is she referencing to? And is she talking about her relationship, wanting her ex-person to go a little bit easier on her when she initially wrote this, I guess. But let's go ahead and continue with the lovely Adele and these beautiful vocals, because I'm about to die, you guys.
Ooh.
the way it switched to color. Y'all heard those E's. I'm not gonna repeat it because I'm not Adele, but okay, this is why I love Adele, and the way it transitioned from black and white to color, that was so beautiful. That was a good choice. Okay, let's go ahead and get back into Miss Adele. Literally a beautiful song, great comeback song. The way she just stares back at you, she's staring into my soul because she knows she just took it. Okay, it looks like the end. Got a little wind going on for my girl. Okay, so that was it. Y'all, Adele. All I gotta say about Adele is, like, a vocalist. She's a vocalist. I love her. She's in this song. It was so beautiful to come back to. Like, Adele, Beyonce, Mariah Carey. I love those three. I love a vocalist. I love range. And Adele has the range. She has it. Like, and for this to be her comeback song, it was so beautiful. She didn't even do too much. She didn't have to. But it was so beautiful. The lyrics were beautiful. The video was beautiful, all of it. And I'm just so glad to see her here again. But that is the end of the video. And if you guys want me to react to anything else, just go ahead and comment below and let me know. Subscribe and give a thumbs up. Thank you.